Okay. This Katina doll right here is what they call a yellow corn maiden. She is one of the maidens that bring out the corn when they first have the harvest, the village harvest, where they harvest the yellow corn, the white corn, the red corn, and the blue corn. So basically, there are four maidens that carry the different colors of corn. They're basically painted the same way, where they wear the same outfits, except for the faces are different. Whereas you see this one has a yellow face, and then the white one has a white face, and the red corn maiden has a red face, and the blue corn maiden has a blue face. But basically they're all the same. The hair, the way the hair is tied and the knot in the back is all the same here. Except for this one. This one has a red beard, whereas the white corn maiden has just the black hair and the black beard. And the red corn maiden has also the red hair up here. It's basically the same except for the color of the face. And the blue corn maiden is the same thing with the black beard, but a blue face, a light turquoise blue face.
How do you say her name?
Her name?
Yeah.
Is Tekushmana. Tekushmana. It's written at the bottom and it explains it's in Hopi, that's what they call it. That means yellow corn. The Kushmana girl, the yellow corn girl, or maiden as we call them. It's what they call it, Tawa. Tawa, it represents the sun. The sun kachina. This is one of the very chief kachinas. It's, you would say it's a very sacred kachina because it represents the sun. And to us, it represents life for our crops and for our animals, the whole universe, they would say. This is what life is, the Tawa Kachina. It comes up every morning and gives the light of the sun to produce the corn and the crops that we need out on our reservation. They come out at certain times during the winter ceremonies. They come out during the first dance, the bean dance. They come out. They're the first ones that are out of the kiba, and they come out just when the daybreak, when the sun is starting to come up, and they sing a special song on the kiba as the sun is coming up. It's sort of like a prayer song, praying, giving thanks for life. And that's what this represents, the sun.
Well, what's its name? How do you say its name?
Tawa. Tawa means sun in Hopi.
Tawa.
Yeah. That means sun in Hopi.
Okay.